Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 17, Verse 16. After him Amasiah, the son of Zichri, who freely gave himself to the Lord, and with him 200,000 men of war.